would actually need a gimbal that the camera sits on my nose or on my forehead or so, no? Some cradle, some headset, whatever.